When I got to the Philippines, we landed in Manila because we're staying in the MTC in Manila for about a week. And Manila is like a big city and bunch of traffic, and it was just hectic and crazy. And stayed in the MTC for a few days, and then we flew to my actual mission, like on the island of Panay. And we meet our mission president. We get into these jeepneys, which is like, imagine a jeep just extended, and could fit a whole bunch of people in there. It's like the most common transportation like everywhere in the Philippines. And we get in the jeeps, and we're just driving to the mission home, and all we see are it's like these green, luscious like mountains, and all these like super green rice fields, and we're just like, oh man, this is so much better than vanilla. And like we were just, oh, it was just so happy and so beautiful. And Panay Island is absolutely gorgeous. So that was like my first impression of like just seeing my mission. I loved it. Like Philippines in general, like super Catholic. Like everyone and their dog is Catholic. And like I think I met like a total of like just like one person my entire mission that like didn't believe in God. And so that's kind of that's it makes ministry work a lot better that way, you know. Everyone you talk to has a firm belief in God. Like maybe they don't go to church like every Sunday, or they don't like read the Bible or whatever, but like people are like pretty strong Christians that believe in God, believe in Jesus. So that definitely makes missionary work a lot easier.